folks that hooked up here back in Fallout. And I need to find my way into this dungeon area.
May the glow of Adam guide your path. May the divide bring you peace.
Get to. Gonna be a trap door or something somewhere. There it is.
Are you Virgil?
You know damn well I am. What are you doing here?
I need your help.
My help? With what? How did you even find me anyway?
I'm just a guy looking for information on the Institute.
The Institute? So,
Kellogg's been taken care of.
Dead. He's dead. Don't you lie to me.
He's dead, whether you believe me or not.
There's no question it's difficult to believe. Kellogg was ruthless. There's a reason the Institute used him to do their dirty work for so many years. I knew they'd send him after me. Tried to prepare for it. But I still wasn't sure I'd make it. And so you killed him, eh? Then what do you want with me?
I know you were part of it, and you escaped. They sent Kellogg to kill you.
How the hell do you know any of that? No, it doesn't matter. I'm not going back. I can't go back. Look at me. Why are you even here? What do you want?
I need whatever information you've got. Anything to help me get into the Institute.
I'm sorry, what? You want to get into the Institute? Are you insane? Never mind how nearly impossible that is. Even if you were to succeed, it'd almost certainly end in your immediate death. What reason could you possibly have for taking that kind of risk?
They kidnapped someone, and I want him back.
Oh, no. Look, I didn't know. I mean, I didn't realize that's what you were after. I can help you get in there. But I want something in return.
You help me, and I'll help you.
All right. If I help you, you are going to do something for me. Before I was forced to leave, I was working on a serum to reverse this mutation. It could return me to normal. You understand? So if you get in there, I need you to find it in my old office and bring it to me. I think that's pretty reasonable. In exchange for helping you. All right, let's talk details. First things first. You know how synths get in and out of the Institute?
Yeah, they use some sort of teleporter.
Well. Not many know about it. Pretty closely guarded secret. You've certainly done your homework. It's commonly referred to as the molecular relay. I don't understand all the science behind it, but it works. Dematerializes you in one place, rematerializes you in another. I'm sure it sounds crazy, but it's a reality. The relay is the only way in and out of the Institute. You understand? The only one. That means you're going to have to use it. Now, have you ever seen an Institute courser?
Sure, lots of them.
Don't bullshit me. More than one of them, and you wouldn't be standing here right now. Coursers are Institute synths, designed for one purpose. They're hunters. Operations go wrong, a synth goes missing, and a courser is dispatched. They're very good at what they do, and you're going to have to kill one.
Let's go. Just point me in the right direction.
Well, I suppose your enthusiasm counts for something. Every courser has special hardware that gives them a direct connection to the relay in the Institute. It's embedded in a chip in their heads. You need that chip. But to get it, you'll have to find a courser. Now, I don't know exactly where you can find one. They haven't sent any after me. Sitting here waiting doesn't seem like a good plan. You're going to have to hunt one down. I can tell you where to start and give you some help finding one. But you'll have to do the dirty work.
Okay.
Okay. Let's get to work.
Right. The primary insertion point for coursers is in the ruins of CIT, directly above the Institute. So you'll want to head there. Now, the relay causes some pretty heavy interference all across the EM spectrum. You've got a radio on that Pip-Boy, right? When you get to the ruins, tune it to the lower end of the band and listen in. You'll be able to hear the interference. Follow the signal, and it'll lead you to a courser. Ben. You just have to not get killed. Not gonna lie, the odds aren't in your favor here. But if you do make it, remember what I said about the serum. I need it badly. I really do hope you find what you're looking for.
I'm gonna head this way and hopefully find more to do. Library here. Okay, so that's how much.
No way I could pick this.
Okay, so that's how we got up here. Find another area.
Keep your eyes open. I think this asshole's using us. Time's up.
Who's there?
Thank you.
that? You're mine now, rookie.
Come on. We'll get over that wall. Possible.
Stirred up over nothing.
Time's up, asshole!
Thank you.
Entrance to the Institute. Probably it.
What's going on down there? How many are we dealing with?
Thank you. pick this. Terminal only.
Yes, we killed the core, so let's talk to this chick.
Choice, do I? The guard put the password in a toolbox over there under the stairs. Use it to gain access to the terminal and open the door.
I
Excuse me.
Don't shoot.
Door.
Thank you. I don't know what to say. Thank you. I don't know what to say.
You don't have to say anything. You're welcome.
My institute designation is K198, but I prefer Jenny, so yes, I'm a synth, if you hadn't already guessed. I knew they'd send a courser, I just didn't think he'd find me so fast. I think I would have lost him too, but then I was captured by these mercenaries, and all this happened. Thanks again for your help. I'm gonna look for supplies before heading out, and before you ask, no, I don't need any more help. Commonwealth is unforgiving. I need to make it on my own or I'm dead. Maybe we'll meet again under better circumstances. I hope we do.
Get out of here.
I've got a weapon here for every situation. Hunting, protection, cold-blooded murder, hot-blooded murder.
Let's see what you have.
A gun.
Cleo.
Don't worry. I only test the weapons on customers I don't like. Feel free to browse.
Sure. Let's take a look.
A gun for every...
I've seen a lot of crazy stuff.
You're back. The glowing sea. Virgil. What happened?
I found Virgil. He has a way inside the Institute. But I need a code from a Courser chip.
A Courser chip? You fought a Courser? Oh my god. Unfortunately, I can't help you. I've worked on a lot of synths, but never a Courser. I don't know what that chip does, let alone how to decode it. But there are people who might. I work with a group that, well, they're the only ones I know that even have a chance at cracking Institute security. They're called the Railroad.
Thanks, Doc. How do I find them?
I can't contact them directly. They usually come to me when they have a synth that's escaped the Institute and wants new memories. But I do have a code phrase, some kind of clue if I ever needed to find them on my own. Follow the Freedom Trail.
All right. I'll find them.
Good luck. I'm sorry what I have is so cryptic, but hopefully you can figure things out as you go.
All right, well, I'm gonna break here.